her with an amazing show. How do you feel working for Swati?
Oh, it feels amazing. The outfit she's given me is really nice. And it's looking nice on me too.
How was it having Sandhya as a showstopper?
I think Sandhya did amazing. The collection is very dark, romantic and dreamy. And so she is looking the same. I mean, she did a fantabulous job. She did really walk the ramp really well.
Coming to you walking the ramp really well, we loved the way you played with your outfit. So tell us something about your outfit and how was it walking in it?
So I think outfit is something, it really defines your mood before you setting on the ramp. So when I wore the outfit, I was like, wow, it's so much fun now to play around with, because we usually don't get the garments to play around. Even if you're wearing, you know, gowns and all, you can't really move around like this. So it had more of flowy, fun, excitement, and yet with the chic, that international look we decided to have, it really worked out well.
Tell us something about your collection. What went behind, what was the inspiration behind the whole collection?
The inspiration behind the whole collection was Midnight Paradise. So it's a paradise, how it would look at the midnight. And so does the, you know, our showstopper garment is showing. So the garment is... I'm so sorry.
It's okay. That's fine. No problem.
I just got
it's
down.
It's okay.
I feel the garment is really, they were asking me, it's so sheer, it's transparent. I was like, as far as photographers are happy, I'm happy with it. It's just that. So that's the reason I was also playing more with it, because we don't want those oops moment, but yet, you know, you want more of this kind of chic and glittery outfits to wear. I mean, I think once you get into it, then only you have to get the feeling of it, that, you know, what it is like to be into a sheer showstopper garment. Okay. So yeah, it was amazing.
How was your association with Bombay Times?
It was really well. It went really good, and they really helped us curate the entire show and models. Everything went really, really good. So I'm really impressed with it.
So now, coming to your personal style, what dominates your wardrobe?
My wardrobe dominates lots of colors. But this was the first time I have worn black blue outfit, and I loved it. A lot of designers and people have told me black is your color, girl. But I say color is the new black. But today I would say black is the new black. Okay, so yeah, it was amazing.
Tell us about your association with Bombay Times.
Oh, it's been amazing. I'm really thankful and happy to be walking for Bombay Times Fashion Week. First of all, it's been my debut year in Bollywood, and this is for the first time I'm walking for Bombay Times, and I was really excited and happy and thrilled to be walking. It was a great experience.